Yamamoto, I'm here to talk to you members of the Japanese Air Force. Today we are discussing the attack against the United States of America. This attack will take place on December 7th. We will use our air forces and kamikaze bombers like yourself to bomb Pearl Harbor, a U.S. naval base in Hawaii. You will be required to crash land your planes. Today is not about whether you live or die. It's about serving Japan and our bonsai tactics. This is going to be referred to as the Hawaii operation. Do you understand?
Yes, Yamamoto, we do.
Now you know what the mission is, I'll tell you the details for our flight. We will start in Japan and we will move our way down to Oahu. This will be our first wave and we will go down into Pearl Harbor, and this will happen at about 7:40. And then our second wave of men will come and go down to Pearl Harbor at 8:40. And then we will sink those in red, damage those in yellow, and destroy those in blue. Do you understand?
Yes, Yamamoto, we do.
Goodbye and good luck. I know this mission is hard and tough to complete, but I know you guys can do it because this is for our country. Bonsai.
Team, there are foreign planes on the radar. We must warn the rest of the forces on the ships at Pearl Harbor.
But sir, there isn't enough time.
I brought you here today to talk about a very concerning matter. Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in American history forever, suddenly and deliberately was attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan. The United States was at the moment at peace with that nation and was still in conversation with its government and its emperor looking toward the maintenance of peace in the Pacific. Indeed, 1 hour after, Japanese air squadrons had commenced bombing in Oahu. The Japanese ambassador to the United States and his colleagues delivered to the Secretary of State a formal reply to recent information. While this reply stated that diplomatic negotiations continued no threat or any hint of an armed attack, it will be recorded that the distance of Hawaii from Japan make it obvious that the attack was deliberately planned many days ago. During the intervening time, the Japanese government had deliberately sought to deceive the United States by false statements and expression of hope for continued peace. This day will live in our hearts forever, and we offer our condolences to all the family members who lost loved ones in the attack on Pearl Harbor on December 7th, 1941.